Lake Floydian process was started in 1852 and ran to about 1890. So this is my baby, my 8x10 wooden wet plate camera. This lens here was made in 1875, which was about 10 years after the Civil War. So this thing has seen over 120 years of use. So it's quite old and still beautiful.
It's really cool to see how the picture turned out. I didn't know how it was gonna really turn out, and the whole process with the camera and holding still for a while. It's crazy to think that people actually used to do that to like take pictures, and now we just like use our phone to snap a picture real quick.
First one, it's amazing, I love it.
That is so cool.
This is called the collodion. It makes the base for what the silver nitrate attaches to, and silver nitrate is what it makes it light sensitive. It takes a long time. It takes about 25 to 30 minutes once you get everything together to get one picture.
Our other photo shoots are very kinetic. You know, a lot of movements, a lot of different positions. This one, you know, you kind of have to hold the pose and hold it there for a while.
Normal photo shoots I do, I've got a digital camera, take 500-600 shots on a shoot. These, maybe get 5 or 10. I'll take one of these over 10 digital shots.
You came out like the it couple, and it is awesome.